Here we are at thecuttersports.com NFL SDQL query page on Sunday, September the 16th. This is your system play of the week for week two. Here we go, week two. It is the second week of the season. The team covered by more than 17 points in their opener. They were an underdog in their opener. Previous regular season wins less than six. Opponent's previous ATS margin less than 10. So we have a team that won fewer than six games last season. They were a dog in their opener. They covered by more than 17 points. And they're facing a team that did not cover by double digits going back to 1994. I'm guessing these two teams that covered by a lot as an underdog and did not have a lot of regular season wins are the Jets and the Buccaneers. Jets and the Buccaneers. Let's click through to the SDQL text. In game listing, this is teams in this spot are 0-13 against the spread since 1994. 1-12 straight up. There is the game listing. It is indeed the Buccaneers and the Eagles. Last season, the Jaguars had a big game in their opener. They were crushed by the Titans 37-16 in game two. In fact, each of the last four in this situation lost straight up by at least two touchdowns. The Sunday system play of the week. Against the Buccaneers and against the Jets. Back tomorrow with a sample performance indicator in the Monday night game. Thanks for watching.